knocked over by Camp, kept in by Bogosian. Here's Fleury, and that's an easy opening stop for Samsonov. And a shot there from Aston Reese says the bird begins to fly in front of the Toronto net.
You mentioned the fact that Patrick Maroon moved up Tanner Janot, and however we got a fight. Giordano is chirping away.
Bogosian,
Belmar, and Bogosian came flying in, hungry to get into the action. Big surprise, Giordano. He wasn't ready for Bogosian to go in. He was dealing with Belmar. Yeah, it takes a while sometimes to get into a series, and the third period of last game with the game lopsided didn't have much of this. There wasn't a whole lot of pushing and shoving. You saw it started with Aston Reese. Perry doesn't mind getting involved. He gets a hug. Watch out top here. It's Belmar. Yeah, they were going to drop the gloves. The linesman squared off with Belmar, and Bogosian got in there on Giordano quickly.
And the old guy did pretty well.
Right. Yeah, absolutely. He was falling backwards. They got a couple of shots in, and I think a lot of people watching that game one were a little bit surprised that there wasn't this kind of jockeying in that third period. It kind of went quietly and